behind the skiers, it's 16 feet off the south turn. As you can see, it's pretty calm, but I do have some good waves creeping up, but they're not making it all the way to shore. There is a bit of a rip tide, but still, it is beautiful here in October day here in Oceanside. And that's about all you can go. At least the Oceanside French Coat Guy enjoying the surf. Oh, it may be green in rain. Here we go. Well, I think we're going to at the 600 block of the South Strand. Hang on. First, Oceanside French Coat Guy signing off.